Greetings YouTube, and welcome to this Let's Play of Assassin's Creed Revelations, the fourth installment in the Assassin's Creed franchise. And I have to admit, I am very excited about this game. I've liked every other game, and so I do have some high hopes for this. I'm playing on a PlayStation 3 version, and it's worth noticing that if you buy that version, you will also get the first Assassin's Creed including on the disc. So if you do own all three all consoles, and yeah, just have it, bear that in mind. You might have not tried that out. So yeah, anywho, let's just carry on, shall we? Oh, wait a minute, subtitles. That could come in handy. Ugh, 3D. Damn you, why don't... Damn you. 3D TV. Yay. Session. Create. Desmond. Yeah. It's fair enough.
We can keep him like this for a few days, maybe a week.
Call ahead, tell him we're on our way.
As soon as we're clear.
Desmond Miles. Your life has changed so much in so little time. 2 months ago, you were pouring shots for bankers and celebrities. But now look at you. You're an assassin. One of us. One of the good guys. Isn't that nice? Men and women dedicated to protecting and preserving human life and liberty. Not like those Templars. Cold and calculating autocrats, drunk on power, obsessed with order, all that. We're doing our best to stop them. Yeah. Doing our best. But you remember all this, right? You remember the Animus, the machine we used to unravel genetic memories and relive the lives of our ancestors? First, you were Altair, a stoic 12th century assassin from the Holy Land. Then, you were Ezio Auditore, a wealthy Italian with charisma and a talent for revenge. So, what do you three have in common? That's right. The Apple of Eden. That strange artifact left behind by those people. The ones who came before. You know the Apple's power. You felt it for yourself. Oh, it's been fun, hasn't it, Desmond? But that's about to change. Your mind is fragmented, falling to pieces. And if you don't find a way to wake up, you may lose yourself. Forever.
Okay, I shut down the Animus monitoring system to free up a lot of memory, but even like this, it's still risky.
Desmond will be fine. The partition worked, the Animus is stable, and his signs are good.
For now. But this was built to recreate memories, not simulate entire cognitive processes.
The Animus will do its part, and Desmond will do the rest.
What's happening? I can't move. I can't.
No!
Okay, if you haven't played the previous games, this all might seem a bit confusing, and even for me it's confusing, but let's just say that the previous game ended on quite a cliffhanger, and I wouldn't say that synopsis really covered it at all, but yeah, I think you will enjoy it, even though...
Just
walk right past me.
16?
No, they didn't tell you my name.
Oh, God damn it, I'm still in the Animus?
What a shock you suffered out there.
Rebecca, get me out of here.
They can't help you, Desmond. You're a broken man. Your mind, it's... broken.
Broken? I feel fine.
So did I.
Hey!
Look at me now! Let's talk, buddy. Walk with me.
What is this place?
It's nice, isn't it? We're in the guts of the Animus. The original test program. No memories here, just basic physics, weather simulations. Hello, world. You're lucky someone up there had the sense to plug you in here. It saved your life.
Saved it from what?
Right now, you should be sitting in a hospital ward, drooling and chewing on your tongue. For now, the Animus is keeping you intact. Keeping all your ancestors from collapsing into one big mess. But if you can't find a sync nexus, all those personalities will smash together. That won't be pretty.
A sync nexus?
I'm getting there. Hold on. There. That thing is your way out.
You're screwing with me.
Here's the problem. Your brain is hash. Too many ghosts in your head, too many voices. So how do you fix that? You claw your way back into the stored data, you find unfinished memories, and you crack them open. Finish what you started, until your ancestor has nothing left to show you. That is a sync nexus. And when you find it, the Animus can separate Desmond from Ezio and Altair and send you home. Back to your body.
How do you know all this?
Because it happened to me. But my body, it's worm food now. So I'm stuck here. A word of warning, when you step through there, everything changes. Nothing feels normal. But you are still in control, and it's up to you to find your way out.
Right.
If you hurry, you might make it back in time for Lucy's funeral.
What?
Oh, I thought you knew.
Lucy. Oh, God. I'm so sorry. Wasn't me. Wasn't me. It was that voice. Juno. She took hold of me. She made me.
Let's go this way. No. Then this would be a short game. And I can promise you that it isn't. Ubisoft presents a game by Ubisoft. Montreal. Okay, I'll be quiet. Damn, there's a lot of Ubisoft.
Claudia, my dearest sister. I have been in Acre a week now, safe and in high spirits, but prepared for the worst. The men and women who have fed and sheltered me here also give me warning that the road to Masyaf is overrun by mercenaries and bandits. Not native to this land. What this could mean, I dread to guess. When I first set out from Roma 10 months ago, I did so with a single purpose, to discover what our father did not. In a letter written the year before my birth, he makes mention of a library hidden beneath the stones of Masyaf Castle, a sanctum full of invaluable wisdom. So what will I find when I arrive there? Who will greet me? a host of eager Templars, as I fear most strongly. Or nothing but the whistling of a cold and lonely wind. Masyaf has not been home to the Assassins for almost 300 years now. Can we still claim it for our own? Are we welcome there? I am wary of this fight, Claudia. Not because I am tired, but because our struggle seems to move in one direction only, towards chaos. Today, I have more questions than answers. This is why I've come so far. To find clarity. To find the wisdom left behind by the great Altair. So that I may better understand the purpose of our fight. And my place in it. Should anything happen to me, Claudia, should my skills fail me, or my ambition lead me astray, do not seek retribution or revenge in my memory, but fight to continue the search for truth, so that all may benefit. My story is one of many thousands, and the world will not suffer if it ends too soon.
Damn. It's it was more badass than ever. And he has a beard. Oh yeah. Ooh, ooh. Altair, what are you doing here?
Get him, you fools! Kill that bastard!
Let's go. So if you play the first game, this is the Assassin's Hideout, or Headquarters. Ooh. That. Ooh. Whoa, yeah, thank you. I'm gonna look for treasure. No, this is not Uncharted. So, yeah. Nope. I'm a bit rusty. It's been a year since I played. Ooh. Okay, steady now. Just gonna let him slowly. Still in Uncharted mode. I'm just mashing buttons like crazy. So yeah, this is the. Oh, wait a minute. Oh yeah. Ooh. Let us do this. Ooh. Press square to attack. Practice this tutorial. I think I'll manage. Ooh. Yeah. I guess it's no stealth, as of now. Come on, let us do this. Come on. Boo! Oh yeah. Lead way, Altair. I'll take the highway. Climb. Up we go. Ah, I'm faster. No, I'm not. Good God. Place has changed. since we will last visit as Altair. Come on, let us do this. I don't remember if there were treasures in SS. There was some money chests, but I'm guessing that doesn't count, so. Ooh. Hello. Good day to you, sir. Woo. Backstab. Oh yeah. Ooh. Eagle, of course. Interact. Oh yeah. What do you want? I am Ezio Auditore. Full synchronization. Oh yeah. That's a gameplay element they introduced in Brotherhood. Sort of like an optional quest to make the missions slightly harder, like don't get detected and things like that. So if you push the start menu, I think we can. No, maybe not here in the tutorial. Ooh, there's many people here. Good God, there's a lot of people. Ooh. What do you want? Come on. What you want? Ooh. Come on. Ooh. Add some slow-mo effects now, this time. Around. Ooh. Come on, I'll kick you. What? There we go. Can I loot you? Yes, I can. Is it then worth anything though? Lamb's blood is used to scare victims. Oh, yeah. Okay. Am I going to... Got some... something. Yeah. Ooh. Yeah. And you can do that. Ooh, there's a lever over there. There's like a lot of things there.
Be merciful, please. I am a working man with a family.
Doing what kind of work?
Digging mostly. It took me a year to find this chamber. And for the past 3 months, I've been trying to break through this door.
You've not made much progress.
I have not made a dent. This stone is harder than steel.
I doubt you will. This door is guarding objects more valuable than all the gold in the world.
Oh, do you mean gemstones?
There are keyholes here. What are the keys?
These Templars found one beneath the Ottoman Sultan's palace. As for the others, I suppose the little book will tell them.
What book?
A journal of some kind. That ugly captain, he carries it with him wherever he goes.
Go home. Find work with honest men.
Oh, I would love to leave this place. But these men, they will murder me if I try.
Pack your tools.
Okay. A mysterious journalist brought the Templars to myself. Find the Templar captain and recover it. Do not fail a single tale. That's the full synchronization, and that's optional. The mission is not over. Am I right? Find the Templar captain to retrieve the journal. Ooh. It's not going to... What? Is it that guy I'm not going to lose? Because if it is, I might have lost him already. Oh no! I hate when I do that.
The assassin must not get his hands on that book! When we reach Leandros, we will escort him out of the village. You stay behind and make sure we're not followed!
That's nice. Poor guy. Hello. What you got? Come on. What you got? And slow motion. Ooh. No? Come on, there we go. I wonder if it's timed if... Ooh. I can't sneak past these guys, so let's... be more polite, shall we? Ooh. Fatality. Go. Let us... let us jump like an eagle. Or not. Templars in village. When using the parachute press... Okay. Can I make it? Can I make it? Tail at least one to his destination. Okay.
If only our fool could see it.
So that's the thing. I think I could do that. Think. Whoop. No. So as long as you have it within camera reach, it should be fine. And I'm thinking about a full synchronization thing, so. Now where are you going? Don't mind me, just admiring the snow. Oh ho ho, that was unintentional, but it's nice to see you can pickpocket. I'm out of sight. Hey!
None of you leave until the assassin is dead. Do you understand?
Ignore me, Kirillo. But he seems to have found us.
Panic! Panic!
Oh yeah. Car chase. Woo! Synchronization. So now we are skipping. Ahead, possibly, or... let's see, shall we? Hmm. This is comfortable, isn't it? To move left and right. Oh! Come on, Ezio. Don't give up.
Down.
No. What? While reeling, okay. What? Come on. No! Come on! Come on! No! Ooh. I'm gonna feel that tomorrow. Come on. You can do it. Yes. Oh yeah. Now you are screwed. Or I'm screwed. No. God. This is brutal. Just a couple of feet left. Come on. Come on. Come on. You're so close, man. Why are you not moving? What? There we go. Oh yeah, what you got? Got nothing on me. I'm the horse master. Oh yeah. Go. Go. Yes. Die, horse carriage. Oh. Come on. Oh, no. Oh yeah, checkpoint reached. We do like that. Winding up longer than your... What? Oh yeah. I think I'm gonna die now. No, he's gonna kill me. Yes. Desynchronized. Failure. Utterly. Dang it. At least there's checkpoint. And now we got extra life. Okay. There's the guy. And he's... What? There we go. Bam! What you got? Come on! Come on! Oh no! Stones! My biggest enemy! Oh, stones again? My god, there's a lot of stones! No! No! Oh yeah, what you got? No, just being unfair here. No! I'm going to die! Oh. Oh, this isn't. Oh! I did it!
Die, you bastard! Stop him! Stop him!
No. Well, we did it, people. That was barely, though. I had like a millimeter of health left. So, thank God there was no requirements for that.
Eyes off this road for a moment. Do you understand me? Nothing gets through.
Leandros! There!
Well, well. Look what crawled out of its hole to die. He's at death's door. Finish him off. Bring me his head, or throw yourselves into the canyon!
The Templar captain has left you to die. Find and kill him, then retrieve the journal. Kill at least 5 guards from a haystack. Okay. I will try to remember it. But I'm not going to replay missions if I do fail at it. So, just gonna have to watch, really. See how things goes. But one should assume that there at least one haystack. Come on, Ezio. Oh, no. Oh, he's wounded. That's no good. Loot. Loot, loot, loot. I forgot about it. It's the most important thing in this game. Well, until you get tons of money, though. Eventually. Ooh. Primary weapons. Okay. Throwing darts. Looking good. Now let's go. Ooh, nothing here. Ooh. Look at that fancy thing. Ooh, no, no, no! Ah, okay, it's gonna spot me. Unless I... Greetings, arrivederci. And he's like, why? Why do I hate my life? What kind of thing was that, really? Poison dart, okay. Yeah. So he would have died either way. Ugh. It's walking so slowly. Sneak up and go. Now let us see. Press to assassinate a nearby guard. Oh no, I can't jump even. I just have to walk. He's really injured, I think. Who would have guessed? You. Oh. What? They have changed the buttons. No. Oh. Look at him. Being all fancy pants. I see no haystack though. Oh, I do. Pardon me. Yes, go and check up. Please. No. Well, I can take him out though. Go, 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 go.
Where's he from? What outlandish gear.
Yes. Go and check. Or not? Okay, let's try to be clever here. Oh! No! Yeah, that failed pretty hard. Okay. I think we're gonna have to find a new haystack. If this is gonna work. Or maybe I can pick up Buddy and lure them out, shall we? Right, not getting spotted though. No. Alright. Okay, screw haystacks. This is getting silly now. Okay, I can... forgot I can't climb yet. Ooh. Can't do a double takedown, but I can do this. Well, I'm guessing I can't do a double takedown since it's like freaking injured and all. Skunk oil. Oh yeah, that's right. There's this bomb aspect of creating bombs and... Ooh! There's people! There's a Pico's guy! Come on! Yes, come here! Or not. Move into crowd to become invisible. Oh, that's new. You can see the enemy pattern, walking pattern. Yes. Well, excuse me, Echo. No, you haven't. Yes, haystack. How do I lure them here? Yes. Hello. Yes. A very ignorant guard. Getting me mad here. Yes. Come here. Come here. Splendid. Oh yeah. Now we just need that guy. Throw it over here. No, a bit more. Like here, for instance. This is funny. This could work, maybe. I'm not going to do this the entire game, but it's just fun to see if it works. What is this? Yes. Come here. Come here. Oh yeah. Oh, is there a guy coming? I think it is. No. Ah, just... Ooh, do I have any bombs? No. I can throw money. Can't I? Come here. Yes. Do come here. Aw. He's just stupid. Come here. There we go.
Come here.
Oh no. Oh no, oh no,
no. Oh my god.
I really need to heal. Wait, can I heal? Maybe I can. No. Okay. Let's just be careful. No, I'm not gonna kill you. Don't worry. Wait a minute. Oh, he went that way.
Could it be that you are every bit as deadly as the legends say? Or am I in charge of an army of drunks swinging sticks? Right this way, Ezio. Nowhere left to run now.
Not for me, and not for you.
Kill that dog.
Oh, snake. You're going down, man. Restricted area. Whoa. Okay. Now I'm mad. Ooh. Slow motion. Wait, what? Ooh, did I get medicine? Ooh, no. That's the wrong button. I didn't get... Ooh, I got medicine. Oh, yeah. Fully healed. Now. Acrobatic abilities recovered. You know what I like about that? Every freaking thing. Okay. Ooh, is a dual wielding. Yes, just keep looking, huh? Silly man. And loot, of course. Looting is essential. Come on. Let me loot you. Loot. No. That's not the looting button. There we go. Pyrite coins. Same as pirate, just cooler. I think they're coming. Or are they? No. They're just silly persons. Yes. It's like even the same animation. Yes. Haystack. How can I trick them to getting here? I have no way really, just I could throw coins. No. Oh, I really want to. Maybe if I... Ah. Gonna hit him first. There we go. Okay. Now we're gonna... Yes. Of course. This is splendid. And we do like that. And... Yes. Come here. Now. You. Oh yeah. Come here, come here. Yes. Into my trap. No! Okay. Oh, I had poison activated. Oh, oh, crazy poison man. Well, anywho, that went well. I guess you can't stealth kill them if you have poison activated. Oh, never mind. Hello. Still a chance. Ah, that doesn't count. Okay, screw that achievement. Nope. But those guys can be a real pain in the ass, it seems. Let's take them out. Ooh. And he's like, what? What happened? I don't know. Hey. Looting isn't that important, really. It's handy if you are missing something, like blades or ooh. Blades or anything. But now, let's deal with the man himself. The Templar Warlord. Whoa. Don't tell me he's gonna keep throwing people at me. What?
What does it take to kill you, eh? Why will you not die?
See, he's just gonna stand there? No, he's not.
Don't you ever stop howling.
Well, the old hound still has a bite.
The book you carry, where is it?
Niccolò Polo's journal. This will do you no good. Not now. We have found one of the Masyaf keys already, and are closing in on the rest.
What is in that library is not for you, not for the Templars.
You can have Altair's books, Ezio. We only want guidance. We only want directions to the location of the Grand Temple.
Grand Temple? Tell me more, now! Requiescat in pace, bastardo.
All right. But yeah, guys, I think that's a good way to end the episode. That's the end of the first chapter. Although we failed the 100% haystack achievement.
Making me nervous, Bill.
Don't be. I don't think I have the right genes to properly wield it.
Oh, but Desmond, you think he does?
So until next time, peace off, and thanks for watching.